after police said he took an electric shopping cart from Walmart and rode it to a bar. Police said Bryce Williams rode the cart to Corporate Drive around 12:30 yesterday morning. He told police he thought he would get a DWI if he drove his own car.